Linda Evans is nude in this one? Have you seen Linda Evans nude in this Playboy?
Yeah.
Well, I can't find it. I'm suffering this magazine syndrome. I can't find it. Well, we'll go through this on somebody else's time. My first guest tonight is this year's Playmate of the Year, boys and girls. Her favorite food is mesquite broiled swordfish, and she is turned on by perfumed baths. Please say hello to Kathy Schauer. Kathy, come on out and... Hi, Kathy, how are you? Nice to see you. Thank you very much for being here. Come on over here. Kathy Schauer. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Congratulations on winning. You must be very excited.
Yes, I am.
Well, you're certainly a beautiful woman, and I would guess quite deserving of this honor.
Thank you.
Now, you're older than the usual winner, aren't you? You don't mind me saying.
That was very well put. That's kind compared to what some people have said.
What do people say?
You are the oldest playmate they've ever had.
Yeah. Now, that seems the age is really not important, is it?
That's right.
Yeah. How old are you?
33.
Yeah. And was there some, do you think, disgruntling effect because of this?
Not at all.
There was no, what about the other 11 Playmates of the Month? Were they pleased for you?
I think so. I think they just appreciated my age and either that or felt sorry for me and just said, oh, give her the award, it's okay.
And you also have two children. How old are the kids?
Oh, Mindy is 10 and Melanie today, if I may say so. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Melanie. How
today
old
is her birthday.
How old is Melanie?
She's 7 today.
7 today. So you have children 10 and 7.
Yes.
And have they seen your pictures in here?
Yes, they're in there also.
You have the pictures of the kids in here.
Yeah. One.
Have they seen Linda Evans nude, these kids?
Yes, they have.
I can't find anything in any magazine ever published. We're going to have to hire a guy to come out here and show me where...
There they are.
Oh, they're lovely children.
Thank you.
They're lovely children. Here, do you mind if we show them on
Not
camera?
Not at all. Please do.
Yeah, okay. Here they are right here.
This is Melanie. Her birthday is today, that's
cute kids. Yeah.
Thank you.
Now, how do they feel about Mom being over here like this? Yeah! Kaboom! Let's see. Hoop! But you know what I mean? They both go to school, and you know, kids have a way of discussing things like this. Now, how did you first break it to them that you were going to appear in this magazine with your clothes off?
I brought a Playboy magazine home and told them that this was a photography job.
Is it ever? Whoa, my God. Take a look at the next page over.
No.
Yeah, this is a photography job if I ever saw one. Eight guys working around the clock to get that picture, I'm guessing.
I'm glad you like it.
Woo!
I'm glad you like it.
Well, you're a handsome woman. There's no getting around that. But now, so you show this, but here's Mom. I mean, you know.
They've seen Mom like that many times.
Around the house, of course.
That's right.
But now, what about the other kids at school and stuff?
They have not seen that.
Yeah. But it's going to come up eventually, aren't they?
Yeah. There has been a tiff, and I've said this to...
What kind of tiff? Who was involved?
USA Today. Another child who's 10 years old, and it
started out... What did the child do or say?
Well, it started out a little argument that they have, I don't know, over a football or something that somebody wanted, and his comeback was, well, at least my mom doesn't pose nude in magazines.
Well, yeah, that's just exactly the kind of thing you would expect a kid to say.
And my daughter said, I can't help it if your mom is ugly.
That's a great response.
Oh, I was happy.
Yeah.
My heart was beating.
We'll do a commercial here, and then we'll be right back with the Playboy Playmate of the Year. Now tell me about going to the mansion. Do you take the kids to the mansion in California?
I have, yes.
And what is that like? Do they enjoy it?
Yes, there's a lot for them to see there. There's a lot of animals.
See, yeah, that's...
It's all...
I've never been in that place.
It's
how do they get along with Mr. Hefner, with Hef? How does he get along with them, the kids?
I think he is in awe of them.
Uh-huh.
I mean, he just treats them like children, and they treat him like a regular person.
Yeah.
And he said anytime they want to come up and swim at the pool or walk around, and they do.
Ooh, I wouldn't get in that pool on a bet.
Oh,
I don't know. I guess with chlorine and all, you're okay. But I mean, that, you know, now have you spent much time there at the mansion?
No, I haven't.
But what, as you understand it, what goes on there? I'm not talking about the children now, but when Hef has his adult friends over, what are we talking about?
Well, I have been there 4 times, and it's boring. It's the same people, and they walk around, and they talk, and they chit-chat, and they shake hands, and they eat, and they go home.
Not a lot of carrying on, and not a lot of consuming of things, and undressing, and...
No,
pretty mild stuff.
I have no reports.
Yeah, okay.
Not since I've been there.
So now what do you do now as the Playmate of the Year? What did you win, first of all?
A brand new car.
Mm-hmm. What kind of car did you get?
It's an XJ6 Jaguar.
Mm-hmm. Pretty nice deal.
Yes, and $100,000 cash.
Yeah, pretty good. And you're also an actress. You're working on an NBC program, right?
I'm on Santa Barbara.
Yeah. And what is that character?
Janice Harrison.
And what kind of person are you on that show?
She's very strong, independent, and diversified. She does a lot of different jobs on the show.
Speaking of that, let me read here your list of things.
Oh,
if I can just find them in this magazine. It's what? It's the other one?
It's the other one.
Sorry, this is your initial appearance in Playboy.
That's right. This is Miss.
This is May 1985. Oh, so a year later, you're the big deal. That's
the big
great.
Deal.
Okay, let me take a look at some of these. Ooh, another photography job. let's see. Do you mind if I read some of these?
No, go right ahead. I wrote them.
Okay. Favorite foods: Chinese food.
Yes.
Eat a lot of it.
Yes.
Sushi, chocolate souffles, Sara Lee cheesecake, and mesquite broiled swordfish.
Nice.
Favorite movie: Citizen Kane, Doctor Strangelove, Close Encounters, Doctor Zhivago, or anything really with the word doctor in the title. let's see. Turn-ons. Is this a little embarrassing?
No.
Okay.
It's not.
Turn-ons, perfumed baths.
Mm-hmm.
Now, do you really take those?
Every night.
Do you really?
I do. It's therapeutic.
Yeah. Men who make me laugh and love.
Mm-hmm.
Cuddling, sleep, or staying awake with the right man. Turn offs. Men who smell my arm. No. Well, it goes on and on and on and on. Gee, congratulations. It's really nice. And I think it's nice that they have a woman who's not 19, not that there's anything wrong with women who are 19, and the fact that you're a single mother and have two delightful kids, and I hope it all works out great for you.
Thank you.
Well, nice
much.
To meet you, Kathy.
Thank you
very much for being here. We'll be right back.